And later, to the delight of the crowd, the little skipper removed the Indian captain's middle peg. At Bournemouth's hardcore tennis tournament, Mrs. Pittman on the left gave Miss Dorothy Round a hard three-set match. Fred Perry was in fine form again, though he nearly got writer's cramp. Donnie Austin was the best-dressed man on the court and one of the best players. Cigarettes calmed the nerves of the excited gallery. Miss Kay Stammer signed on the dotted line, and everyone was happy. Everyone knows that the newsreels won the cup final, though Arsenal got all the credit. Captain Alex James, with goal scorer Drake, refused to hand over the cup to our heroic character.